Yeah. So yesterday, Christina and I, my wife Christina and I, we signed up way back in April to run the New York City Marathon. Not big runners.
Yeah, I
remember. The 1 mile fun run had sort of been our limit in the past. We like to exercise, just not runners. But we thought this is the year. Let's do something with purpose. Let's raise some money. So we went out to raise money for the Michael J. Fox Foundation and Parkinson's research. A lot of our viewers know my dad has had Parkinson's for 30 years. So they canceled the marathon. Christina's knees didn't agree with her. So I kept training though, and yesterday ran a half marathon, 13.1 miles. So I went from doing maybe 1 mile 6 months ago to a half marathon yesterday. It was cold, it was raining hard for most of the run. That's in northern Westchester County, coming off a bridge over a reservoir. Christina and my 11-year-old son biked along with me. They did the 13 miles on bike. And then the best surprise was at the end. We told people it's raining out, don't worry about coming. My dad surprised me at the finish line. So he and my mom were there, and I got to see the guy I was running for. And we put out a link just on Instagram, guys. And as of this morning, we've raised $28,000 for the Michael J. Fox Foundation. And the cool thing is, if you're like a political candidate, it's coming in $25 donations, $50 donations, people saying, my mom or my dad or someone in my family is living with Parkinson's. So we were so proud and so happy to play a small part in raising some money and hopefully push to a cure for Parkinson's, which affects so many people and their families and their caregivers. And that is just one of the great organizations in the country. And Michael J. Fox has been such an incredible leader in this space. So it was a big achievement for us non-runners yesterday to finish a half marathon.
I'm really proud of you.
Mika's mom has Parkinson's as well, Willie. Yeah. Tell us, how can people that are watching right now, where do they go to contribute, whether it's $25 or
whatever?
Well, you can go to the Michael J. Fox Foundation's website, first and foremost. I'll post it again on my Instagram and on Twitter. We have a link we just set up for our run, but you can donate directly to the Michael J. Fox Foundation page. They've raised nearly $1 billion over 20 years for Parkinson's research. And because of the people they have there and because of the leader that Michael is, we believe we're going to find a cure to this thing that is just, it's really, really, really hard to live with. It's hard on the patient. It's hard on the families. It's hard on everybody, Mika, as you know. But when you're running in the cold rain and your feet are literally freezing as you splash through the puddles and you can see your dad or you can see somebody else who this might help, it pushes you on.
Oh, my gosh.
That's so inspirational.
I'm doing the next one if you're going to have another one. Willie, thank you so much. We'll be right back.
Thanks for checking out MSNBC on YouTube. And make sure you subscribe to stay up to date on the day's biggest stories. And you can click on any of the videos around us to watch more from Morning Joe and MSNBC. Thanks so much for watching.